The story you are about to hear is true. Only the names have been changed.
All right, everyone. Welcome to this new video. Not a video, it's a vlog. V-L-O-G, vlog, video blog. What? Vlog? Yes. This video is not actually well-prepared, well-planned. It's not scripted at all. It's just a random vlog. I'm just gonna share with you something that I've learned over the past few days or weeks since I've started making videos on this channel. I told you in one of my previous videos that 2018 we're gonna make 100 videos, right? So far we have made 8 videos, including this we have made 9 videos, right? So you're watching my 9th episode. Okay, so in order to make 100 videos this year, I may have to make like 3 videos per week because we only have 6 more months to go before 2018 finishes, right? So it's gonna be really, really hard for me. It's very challenging because you have to find a lot of time to find out the ideas and all that. And that's it. So anyway, I'm not sure that I'll be able to make it, I'll be able to finish it, but I'm gonna, you know, try my best in order to put out 3 videos every single week. Okay, so let me just share with you what I have learned from making these 8 videos so far. Okay, so the first thing is that I'm actually challenging myself to read more, to learn more, and to be creative more. I'm actually working really hard in order to improve the animation and the art and everything, right? So if you've noticed, the name of our channel is Sketchia, which basically means sketch plus ideas, right? So the 2018 is gonna be a complete study for me. It's gonna be play for me. I'm gonna play with all these resources, like, you know, the content that I get from books and other resources. And I'm gonna play with animation, I'm gonna play with filmmaking, I'm gonna play with storytelling and all that. Okay, that is the reason why I told you the first 100 videos on this channel are not gonna be perfect. But I hope from 2019 onwards, we're gonna make incredibly amazing videos which have more value and quality than the ones that we're making right now in 2018. I hope that makes sense. So, okay, recently I was drawing a lot. I was practicing my art skills a lot because I used to draw a lot when I was in high school, but I quit it. I dropped it completely. I threw away all my art supplies and I didn't even think about drawing, actually. I told you about that in one of my previous videos. And right now I'm thinking about getting it back and using it properly in a creative way, in a productive way, actually. So I'm working hard. Every day I practice a couple of hours sketching things. Like, I'm not gonna show you my sketchbook, which is very, very dirty. It's not worth watching, not looking at. Okay, one person asked me actually, hey Jinas, okay, I watch your YouTube channel, it's kind of good and it's inspiring for me, and how do you come up with such ideas? And I told him, well, that's a very good question. For a long time I've been asking that question to myself. Where do you get ideas to make videos every single week or every single day? It's a very, very difficult process. Okay, but right now it's not that difficult because I've learned a very important thing, and this is a lesson that I think every single creative person on the planet should know, that there is something called creative bank account. Yeah, creative bank account, which is another topic for an entire video actually, but let me just brief it down. A creative bank account is like a storage space in your brain or in your mind, in which you put in a lot of information, like the information you get from one of your favorite books or the movies that you watch, people you hang out with, and the videos you watch on YouTube. You put all these things together into your creative bank account. And also you deposit your own things into that bank account, and you mix them all together and you dance with them. And you play with them, and you finally make something on your own. Yeah, it sounds like copying from other people. It's not actually copying. This is the real original creative, the creative process, to be honest with you. Without inspiring from others, without getting inspired from others, without taking things from other people, without adding more ingredients into your own content, this is not gonna look good. For example, me, when I speak about these ideas and things that I talk about in these videos, these are not my own things, these are original actually. These are the things that I'm inspired from, the books that I read and the movies that I watch and all that stuff. But it doesn't mean I'm plagiarizing. It doesn't mean I'm copying from other artists or other creative people. I am getting inspired from other people. I'm taking information from other resources, and I'm depositing my own stories, my own things into them, and I'm creating a new thing. That is how I find out new ideas. That is how I make things. Hope that makes sense. Okay, if you want to know more about the Creative Bank account and stuff, you can watch two videos. One is from a YouTuber called Cash, and another one, the original author or the original owner of this idea is an artist. His name is Jake Parker, and I'm also linking these two channels in the description below. You can check them out and know more about this Creative Bank account. If you are a creative person, you should definitely know that. Yeah, if you're not, just forget about it. All right. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next week. Not next week. I'll see you very, very soon. We didn't talk about the subscribers that we have got. We have got 83 subscribers so far. That's really, 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 really amazing, because we only made 8 videos and we have got 83 people to love the content that I'm making. And those 83 people are actual real human beings, right? I really, really value those people. It's a lot of people for me. Yes, I feel really good now. Let me share with you something more. Have you ever tried to make a video of yourself, like you speaking to a camera? There is no people around you. You're just speaking to an object and pretending that you're talking to people or your audience, right? That is what I'm doing right now. It's very weird, to be honest with you. Sometimes I forget what I want to say, but this is one thing. This is practice. Okay, so if you want to be creative, or if you want to learn telling stories and all that stuff, you can join me in the journey, right? 2018 is gonna be a complete study, my friends. Complete study. I'm gonna play. I'm gonna study. Yeah.